plant. Got some tree wound on there, but we still have growth. Looking good. Need to get that dill processed. Beautiful canna. Petunia, snapdragon, celosia. For me anyway. It's my variegated celosia. Isn't that gorgeous? That is a stunner. Look at these leaves. Canna, peach celosia, some dahlias. And this is the one blooming dahlia we have up front. This is gallery art deco. Isn't that pretty? I believe that's alocasia. Canna. Oh, peekaboo. Come on. Zinnia. Isabella. Herb spiral. Coleus, petunia. Parsley, both curly and flat leaf. Chive. Violas are really struggling. They usually bloom in early August. I hope they make it. I don't know what the deal is. Just getting some fertilizer, hope that helps. These are the teddy bear sunflowers. The bites, I'm pretty sure that's grasshopper. We get grasshopper. It's a drought here, so grasshoppers will eat anything green in my garden. Anyway, thyme, oregano, sage, chive, daisies, sentimental pick we always have in the center every year. Our herb spiral. Petunia. It's a random cilantro that popped out of nowhere. Verbena. Lanai series. Strawberry is the variety. Thai basil. I think this is lime basil. See the lemon or lime? Didn't get any Tulsi. Got a little bit of cilantro. And that's my herb spiral.